You all right, Ruby? I'm trying to catch the dust, the nano dust. My daughter's bedroom. It used to be my other daughter's bedroom. And now it's the youngest daughter's bedroom. See the dust? And the chemtrails. The nano mind control. Hear that croak in my throat? That's the tech as well. And we are all infected. And they are. They have destroyed my relationship with my daughter, these criminals. Now they're trying to... It's not ordinary dust. Wash my hair. They sprayed my daughter's bed. Well, it's just heavy falling from the chemtrails. But this is programmable matter, technology that we have breathed in. It's in our bodies. See the gurgling in your stomach? And if you are not willing to go along with the paedophile ruling elite, they will, and you believe in Christ, they are hunting you for extermination. Keep up the good fight. It is written, they will fall. They're attacking me now, and they are filthy evil. So with this in your bodies, they can then access you via a computer and they can fiddle with your anus, your vagina, your mind, your thoughts, your body, your pancreas, your liver, your kidneys. And while you're asleep, they can say, you're addicted, you need to go and get a drink, get a drink. Tomorrow you will go to the shop, Derren Brown style, and you will pick a six pack up. You will. You're addicted to drugs, you're addicted. And then they can snatch your children. Because we are worth more than our weight in gold, especially to our Father in heaven.